from Yorkshire's Best Adventures, and we're here with Sheffield Cable Waterski in the Rother Valley Country Park. We're going wakeboarding. I'm not too keen on this idea. I'm getting my hair wet. Lyndsey, how do you feel?
Well, I blow dried my hair this morning. I've got a full face of mascara on. I've self-baked hands. I'm absolutely ready to go. Let's do this.
She's got bikini body ready. Let's go.
At Bladler. Give it some welly. Yay! Here comes James. He's managed to keep on the board all the way round.
That was awesome. Could I give it another go? Honestly, it's really, really good.
Yeah, but it's only very good if you can actually get stay on the dab on these days, which quite obviously I can.
Second time lucky, come on. Well done. How did you find
like
it?
Yeah, it were until you hit that corner and there's a little bit of technique involved and it threw me off.
So here's Tom from the GB wakeboarding team. He's been teaching us how to kneeboard today. We've had a fantastic time. I came up once, went around a couple of times. Lyndsey, how did you find it?
I am incredibly proud of myself. I did.
You both did
fantastic,
amazing.
Didn't you really? Yeah, I actually great. Got up there and got on it and yeah, absolutely loved it.
Perfect, great.
Cheers, well done Tom.
Cheers.